So this is where we're up to in the quarterfinals. Already plenty enough to get the juices flowing.
All the eight sides still left here are perfectly entitled to think they have a good shot at this, Peter. It is quite an atmosphere here, and that's clearly raised the bar in terms of expectations from the crowd. They genuinely think, or certainly the feelers, that they'll get to see the game of the tournament.
Identifies with running room, and we just see
decent hit. Great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Last ditch defending, but there's the hit. With half time at hand, perfect timing.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Looks a cracking ball. He's 1-on-1. Short has a goal. The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Quick, decisive, and unerring. A textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Yeah, all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
And it didn't take him long. Just sitting on the bench and waiting moments ago, already he has scored.
That's just as the manager would have seen it, an impact sub.
Three extra minutes.